Oh, the news.
A clue, a clue.
Mama Bear's running for mayor.
Huh. No, it's a clue.
Oh, you see a clue? Where?
A clue on the bat.
Hey, we found our first clue. And it's on this bag. You know what we need? Our handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook, right? A bag. First, let's draw the open part of the bag, like this. Then a rectangle for the front, and some lines for the side, some loops for handles, and we have a bag. So, trying to figure out why Blue is feeling shy. And our first clue is a bag. So why could Blue be feeling shy with a bag? Maybe. Maybe we should find two more clues.
A clue!
Oh, yeah, I know. Miranda's gonna be here soon.
No, a clue!
Oh! Oh, there's a clue right here. Our second clue is this footprint. You know what we need? Our handy-dandy...
Notebook!
Notebook, right. We start with a curvy line around for the front of the footprint, and then a curved line and a straight line for the heel. There, a footprint. So, our first clue is a bag. And now our second clue is a footprint. So why could Blue be feeling shy with a bag and a footprint? Could be that, yeah. But maybe we should find our last Blue's Clue, just to be sure. Come on.
A clue!
What, you're feeling shy now too?
Behind you.
But it's just me, Steve.
No, a clue right there.
Oh, oh, you see a clue. Oh. This videotape is our third clue. We better write it down. In our handy-dandy...
Notebook.
Notebook, right. Okay. First, we draw a rectangle, then a line across, and a smaller rectangle inside, and a line that curves around like this, and another one. There, a videotape. Hey. We have all three clues. You know what that means. We're ready to sit in our...
Thinking chair.
Thinking chair. Let's go.